Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So today I decided to start to play this game, Artery Gear Fusion. The game is currently almost 3 months old. So basically I just started the game like few hours ago and I already collected like 3600 gems. I need to get some good 5 stars characters, right? Actually already did a research about which character should I get first and which one has the highest tier list and stuff. Apparently, this unit is actually one of those most recommended character, especially from the Japan tier list. And the Sirius is also one of those most recommended characters in the game, like the one of the highest ranked character in the game. And the other one was this one, Shura. Yep, this is one of the highest rated unit in the game. So, I want to do it here, trying to get Lobelia. And actually, I still have this. You can reset the results as many times as you want until you are satisfied with the combination. Okay, so basically, from this list, I cannot get any of those top tier units that I mentioned earlier. But I think I can try to get this one. Hearing. Actually, the good options was Ghost, Queen, Hearing. Okay, so before I do this, I want to do this banner because who knows, I might going to get any of those characters listed here because I can basically choose whichever I want, right? Okay, so Lobelia is the one that I am looking for here, and who knows, might going to get Sirius. Okay, let's go. I can do 20 pulls. Hopefully I don't have to reroll. Okay, touch the access, rep. What? Ooh. Two purples. I don't think that. 5 stars. Komachi, kawaii. Senba. Oh, so cool, man. Chidose. Very cool. Okay, recruit again. Hopefully this time. 5 stars, please. Hopefully I don't need to reroll. Touch to access. The rate is 2.5%, by the way. What? Should I reroll, actually? We still have 5 tickets. Anyway, this is part of the reroll, anyways. Touch to access. Confirm. Low. Recruit again. Ah, purple. Recruit again. Skip. Ah, blue. Okay, 2 left. Man. Oh my god, I think I need to reroll.
1 eternity later.
After rerolling for like 7 or 8 times, finally, I got her. I got her like after I did the 10 summon. I did 1 time summon with the ticket and I got her, basically. So I think it is the time to do this right now. Okay, so in my opinion, the rate is actually pretty bad. I mean, based on the rerolls that I did. The first 5 stars and then suddenly Lobelia. Okay, so for this one, I think I'm just going to try to get hearing. It is guaranteed 1 SSR at least. Not this one. Continue again. And we can actually try to get as many 4 stars other than just trying to get the 5 stars character. Okay. Healing with 4 stars. And this one is Maurice, and I think I will get her on the second day from the daily login bonus. Well, based on the Japanese wiki that I read, healing should be useful for Orinage. Okay, so here we go. The battle gameplay. There is auto battle here, but as for now, I'm just going to showcase how to do it manually first. First, you need to choose which skill you want to use. And then you can either double tap it or touch the enemy after that. The animation is really cool. I'm loving the animation. The character design is also really cool. So for example, like this, you choose a skill and then you tap the enemy. Well, that one is AoE, so it's going to attack everyone. So single target normal attack. Like that. Normal attack, just tap the enemy. Yeah, you can double speed the animation too. And of course, we can do auto battle. Well, I'm kind of loving this kind of game with auto battle because it's actually very, very helpful. I can play like 3 games all at once if all of those games have auto battle feature like this. That's why I'm loving auto battle. Just like the other RPG, you can upgrade the character, you can upgrade the level using item actually, which I already spent them all. And then there is a gear feature right here. You can equip the gears, and there is actually set for gears here. Attack set, HP set, defense set, and speed set. Attack set means you will get attack bonus if you equip the set of these. Same things goes to the other sets. And you can upgrade the equipment too. Technology, basically you can get status boost and also some passive skills like this. If you finish the stage with 3 stars, once you click the battle, there is AI combat. So basically we can do offline battle. Here you can adjust the number of times you want to use AI combat as well as the other conditional. You can set the AI combat, it will stop once all artery gears, all characters hits max level. Or maybe you can do auto refill if you want to, and challenge again if fail. Okay, AI combat allows you to automatically engage in combat over and over. This feature supports the main quest level as well as other battles. You must achieve a 3 stars result in a main quest level or stage, or complete other battles to use this feature. You can fully customize the AI combat feature based on your needs. So if I do 10 runs, begin battle. Yep, like this without sound. Low power mode will mute the game automatically. And if I close my phone, it will continuously do auto battle for me. So this is a very useful feature and I really like it. And if you think the ultimate animation is annoying, you can actually turn off the ultimate animation here on the system and then ultimate animation close or first time each day, up to you. If you didn't get any 5 stars or the 5 stars you want, then you can just go here on the top right and then setting and then go to account, log off. You just simply log in with another account. If you have a lot of Google account, you can use Google account or you can use Apple ID or you can use account login, which is basically you are going to log in using Bilibili account. If you don't have Bilibili account, you just can simply sign up. You can use either Gmail, Hotmail, MSN, Outlook, Yahoo, and any other stuff like this. And then, just simply log in and then do the tutorial once again until you beat story 110 and then get the mail and you will be able to do 10 summons. The process will be something like around 15 to 20 minutes. If you think 20 minutes is too long, you can reroll with multiple accounts all at once by opening like multiple blue stacks on your PC, like maybe 5 all at once or 10 all at once. Press the synchronize button and then you can touch on one blue stack and the other blue stack will also touch the same position. And actually, other than doing 10 pulls on, you know, the specific banner like Lobelia's banner, which I did, there is actually another 10 free summon here. If you think rerolling for 20 minutes is too long, even before you finish that stage 110, you can do 10 summon here. But if you do it until stage 110, you can do another 10 pull, which is going to be one of the rated up summon here. Okay, so I'm just going to do this here. Okay, let's go. Well, there is a chance to get Sirius and, you know, the other recommended SS rank character that I mentioned earlier in this video. So hopefully, oh, 5 stars. Okay. This time it's very lucky. Get 5 stars on 2 10 bulls.
Team Bobcat.
Her rating is not really that high, but I think I can use her. Well, oh, 5 stars anyways. So the 4 stars will not go into 5 stars. Alright. Quite happy with the result. So basically in one reroll you can do like 20 summons. Alright, so that's my new Artery Gear Fusion account. And the plan is I'm going to continue play this game like until I max out all characters, and then hopefully I can catch up the new things, the new stuff that is available in this game. Because I think this game kinda have the potential. Yeah, this game is pretty good. And this game is almost 3 months old, or should I say just 3 months. So I think it is better to be late for 3 months rather than late for 4 years. Like, you know, if I start to do Epic 7 right now, 4 years is just too long to catch up. If it's only 3 months, probably I still can do it. So that's all. This is Artery Gear Fusion. If you haven't played this game, let me know what you think about this game after you watch this video on the comment section below. And yeah, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you next time. Bye bye. Artery Gear. Ushi Punch.